Ellie, I've got a new move for you.
Show me.
It's part Smokey Robinson, part Gladys Knight, but it's all me. Jack, Aquarius. Got to satisfy.
It's sort of a white pip. I love it.
And I love that we can have sex after we fight.
We do fight about stupid things.
Stupid.
A game. Give me a kiss, Jack.
No, honey, let me clarify something. Just because we're making up after a fight or a disagreement doesn't necessarily mean that the terms of that fight or that disagreement are necessarily resolved. Am I right?
Honey, I've always given you every Monday night of every fall for 13 years so that you could watch football. I've always given you all postseason games, the most ball games, excluding, of course, the Hula Bowl and the Blue-Gray game, which coincide with our annual theater production at the Petroleum Club.
Even more than fair.
But for the last few years and the last few months, your demons have become my demons. And quite frankly, baby, I can't take it anymore.
Who can?
Not to mention that if you play that game again, I'll have to put up with a whole new fresh batch of crap from my father.
I am playing that game again, Al.
Jack, if you play that game again, you're not sleeping in this bed.
Honey, no, who's torturing who?
You mean it's a tough choice?
Of course it is. I love you, but...
Take your pick, Jack. Me?
No.
Or the game?
Thank you.